teach you, boy stealer.
Hey, what are you doing here? You're supposed to be in class.
Well, I can't very well go to class without my assignment, right? If you move out of my way, I can get there.
Oh. Hey.
Hey.
I gotta know something.
Sure.
Compared to Brenda, am I a nerd?
A nerd?
Am I?
No, I wouldn't call it a nerd, you see. Kind of uptight, though.
Uptight?
Yeah, especially today.
Uptight? No.
Yeah.
Yeah, I thought you felt that way.
I was just teasing. It's just a joke.
I know, I'm just... bride from the stupid paper, that's all right. But come on, let's go out and celebrate and have a good time and
sure.
Do something exciting.
All right, what do you have in mind?
I want to go to that club you go to.
The one I went to with Brenda?
Yeah, that one.
I don't think so.
Come on, why not?
Well, you wouldn't like it.
I'd like to make that decision for myself.
All right, if you really want to go,
yeah,
I'll take you.
But
wait. I think you'd be disappointed.
Why? What's it like? What?
Well, let me tell you, this is a lot of people, a lot of guys
okay.
Picking up on girls.
So?
There's smoke, you can't breathe.
What's the big
drinking.
Deal? What's bad about that? I... Please?
You really want to go?
Yeah, I really want to go. Come on.
But we got to practice dancing. We really do.
Yeah. I see your point.
And you see what's happening right now? You see this light's going on, and it's like a dance floor. We don't even have to go to the club, see? We move the table right over
that's
here.
That's music.
My point?
Hold on, I'm going to get like...
Play something good.
Come on.
Actually, I think it was kind of bothering him that he wasn't upsetting me. I know. Like mother like father like daughter. So have you heard anything? Okay, well, I know you can't talk right now. So, call me when you get in, okay? Okay. Bye, Uncle John. You know... In the entire time I've known you, I don't think I've ever seen you so involved in your homework. What are you working on?
Oh, I'm just adding a few finishing touches to a term paper that's due tomorrow.
Oh.
I want it to be just perfect.